Okay guys, gonna do a sample, just three racks, highly individuals, and you'll see, just statistically over three racks, even though it's not a lot, where the visuals fall. Right sweep. Third edge to C, left sweep. To see left sweep. Center edge to B, right sweep. This is C. See right. See right. See right. See right. It would have been nice to get out further, kind of get a bumper five. Should be able to bump straight in the direction. See right. Whoa! Well, that was clumsy. Now we'll bank this back with C right. Bank was kind of sloppy, but okay, it was just a test anyway. We'll just continue with ball in hand. I just want to sample the visuals. So, A left. A left. perfect. C left. It's always more difficult when you're calling out visuals because you get out of your natural rhythm. That's a good exercise. C right. A left. A left. Actually, B left. A left. A left. Aha. Comedy. Right. You see how often the same visuals come up time and time again. A left. I never hit that so badly. That's getting closer to a B, so I think I had something fixed. And here it's B right. Do one more right. Four is a better sample size. Right. Left. seizing the line visual that week. A bit of outside on that as well, above the nine. And here we're C left. So on a roll to like five, seven, five. System gets you to center cue ball for a lot more shots. 4 a.m. Spend time with Stan, spinning the ball everywhere, and you know, it's really hard to control, and you're way less consistent. Be right. Left. Pretty tight quarters here with that six ball. Open this corner. Getting there is no bargain either. Combination maybe. Dead if we get any winner straight under six, so we'll do that. So we're center edge, H2. A with the left visual sweep. Play with a little bit of running side and climbing up there high. A little higher than where I want it. So we'll play a combo and try to go two rails with six in the same pocket. So my visuals, you know, because if I shoot the six straight in the corner, I know I'm probably going to make the eight balls. I'm going to sort of ignore the eight, play the six, which is center edge, edge to C, the right visual sweep. Center edge, edge to A, left visual sweep. Play with the system, you'll pick the visuals up really quickly. It's working first. Center edge to C, left visual sweep. There we go. So let's see how many falls into which category.